couple of stiffs.
Oh. Good evening.
Have you a reservation?
No, but...
What about those tables?
They're reserved, madam. But if you care to wait at the bar...
No, we want something to eat.
I'm sorry, sir. There's nothing just now.
Good evening, Pierre.
Oh, good evening, Mr. Faith.
Is there anything up front?
Yes, sir. I saved a nice table for you.
Thank you. Please, a nice table for us up front. Oh, well.
We ought to go home and put on our Sunday suits.
I suggest that you give him $10.
For what?
Well, it seemed to work with that other fella.
Well, it's your money. What do? Print this stuff? Do we get a table?
Thank you, madam. I think I can arrange it.
You nearly took my arm with it.
We just got a cancellation on number 4.
Oh, good, good. Come this way, please. You know, you're very lucky. You're getting one of our best tables, a ringside table.
I wish you knew what this is doing to my Scotch blood. You ought to be able to take the table and a couple of chairs home with us. You could throw in some silverware.
There seem to be a lot of your rich cadavers here tonight.
They look like they're dressed for a wake.
Is this satisfactory, sir?
Oh, this is fine. Now, look, we want the best of everything. This is my birthday.
Oh, my compliments, sir. A wine list?
What would you like in the way of refreshments?
How much does it cost?
We're not going to worry about that.
May I suggest Monday 1928?
What's that over there?
Oh, this is Cheviot 1926.
Would you like some?
Oh, I'm afraid it's too expensive.
This is my birthday. Better bring some for everybody.
You mean everybody here, sir?
Oh, he's just joking.
No, I'm not. Let's make this a real celebration.
Well, if you're fool enough to spend it, I'm smart enough to help you.
But you know, sir, there are quite a few people here.
Don't worry, we've got money.
Oh, but I didn't mean to question you, madam.
No, you didn't say it, but that's what you meant. That only goes for those in here now. Newcomers are out.
Almost certainly, madam.
Tell him off before the night's over.
Now, there's lots of time. You should never insult anyone on an empty stomach.
This is very good.
It is good, isn't it?
This is very well with apples.
Have some more.
Why not? Every time I take a sip of this, just like drinking 6 pair of silk stockings.
You can't drink silk stockings.
Is this just your birthday, or has Christmas sneaked up on me, too?
It's my birthday, and we're going to have a good time.
You're telling me.
What about the 15 million unemployed?
My dear, what can we do about it? We're sunk no matter how we look at it. It's a question of either too much government interference in business or too much business interference in government.
Wall Street speaks.
Hey, you. Lay off the government.
I beg your pardon.
She's cockeyed. Pipe down, debutante. Civil War debutante.
Is everything all right, madam?
Now, would you tell that wax dummy to lay off the government?
Oh, please, madam.
If I hit him on the back, you suppose bats would fly out of his mustache?